This video presents the TRACE32 Remote API. The TRACE32 Remote API enables Lauterbach customers to control, via TCP or UDP, one or multiple TRACE32 PowerView user interfaces, and access the device under test from an external program as a C application or a Python script. It does not matter whether the device under test is a physical or a virtual target or an instruction set simulator. Typical use cases of the TRACE32 Remote API are integration of TRACE32 into an automated production environment, using TRACE32 as an interface to the device under test for test and measurement systems, using TRACE32 as an interface to the device under test for third-party tools. In fact, an important goal of Lauterbach is to have open interfaces so that special-purpose tools from third-party manufacturers can easily interact with the TRACE32 tools. The TRACE32 Remote API offers third-party vendors the potential to control TRACE32. Lauterbach provides, for example, an interface to LabVIEW, which allows the virtual instruments in LabVIEW to control TRACE32. The Remote API files can be found in the TRACE32 installation directory under Demo, API. C and Python are natively supported by the Remote API. Other programming languages that support using shared libraries may be used as well. The C source code files, pre-built libraries, and examples of the Remote API can be found in the CAPI folder. The source code can be used freely, provided that the associated license terms and conditions are accepted. The licensing terms are included in the document API for Remote Control and JTAG Access in C, available in the TRACE32 PDF folder. Moreover, Lauterbach offers a native Python interface to the TRACE32 Remote API for developers who want to write their Remote API client in Python. The Remote API Python files can be found under Python RCL. Please refer for more information to our video controlling TRACE32 via Python and to the application note controlling TRACE32 via Python 3. The Remote API is per default disabled in TRACE32. To enable the Remote API, you need to add one of the following blocks to the TRACE32 configuration file depending on the used protocol. Please note that TRACE32 versions prior to release of September 2020 only support UDP. If you are using T32 Start under Windows to start the TRACE32 software, you need to open the configuration at Advanced Settings, where you can select Use Port Yes in the API Port folder. For a demonstration, I will use the demo programs under CAPI Test. The demos can be compiled using Microsoft Visual Studio under Windows or the GNU compiler under Linux. Here I'll use the T32 RemTest executable. This demo provides a menu for controlling the debugger and gathering information from the target. Please refer to t32remtest.c for more information about this example. Thank you for your attention. Please refer for more information about the TRACE32 Remote API to the document API for Remote Control and JTAG Access in C.